Edo people, we are here at the warehouse of various food items. In fact, I think they are running into millions, ranging from consumables such as rice, beans, indomie, spaghetti, tomato paste, maggi, beverages, salt, beans, in fact you name it, provisions if you call it. They are all palliatives from Rosula Foundation. Rosula Foundation is the brainchild of Princess Mrs. Rosemary Osula Atu, a descendant and reincarnate of Princess Arayubini of Great Benin Kingdom, a woman with a heart of gold, a woman with a heart of oak. She has brought this to alleviate the sufferings of Edo people, not just his own tribe, Benin, but the whole of Edo State, which we include Edo Nuzomo, Ununozedo, Esan, Esako, Onwa, Igbanke, Ibiakoko Edo, and Ison, and all residents in the geographical location called Edo.
Edo ni enegbe ari yerun suego mona no wi ma se obiru no ru ubi nu ni oba no lara yu bini no pokure osio won ri no agbon to me obe waru olose no meni nesi. Thank you, great princess and lover of the people, a woman with a heart of gold. Uwe se ubi ebo nebo da idolebo no si oba isi okere no magia megbo sorue obeleze mi owo na sakwe kaya kokagmen wi iwuwari opa iyekewe kuya mila idadago no magio amegbile ma ababa neko eno fwa no ye koriene me koku si wongmen amigia wewe mudo yotone tuga to tuga kbewaye kewekbe kasa. Oh, Bara talk, baby, he said.
It's not like Griffin the Beat Beast.